In this example, we are required to find the magnetic induction at point O in the figure shown due to the current carrying loop with current I as shown. Here, this is the current carrying loop of which one side is a chord of the circle and other side is an arc on the same circle. In this situation, we wish to find out the magnetic induction at point O. We can see due to the straight wire, if it is B1, then it will be in downward direction. And due to this circular arc, current is flowing in downward direction. So, magnetic field at point O in upward direction. So, both are opposite. So, we can write magnetic field induction O will be B1 minus B2. Where this B1 we can write, which is the magnetic induction due to the straight wire. Or it is a finite wire at which the two ends, at the two ends point O is subtending angles 30 degree and 30 degree. So, it can be directly written as mu naught I by 4 pi. The perpendicular distance we can write as r sine 30 degree. That will be r by 2 multiplied by, we can write cos alpha plus cos beta. So, it will be cos 30 degree plus cos 30 degree. That is the magnetic induction due to the straight wire. Minus magnetic induction due to the circular arc which is subtending an angle 120 degree at the center. The result for which we write is mu naught I theta by 4 pi r. So, theta here you can write it 2 pi by 3 divided by 4 pi r. This is the result we use for magnetic induction due to a circular arc. Now, if we further simplify the results, 2 cos 30 degree will become root 3. So, this result will be mu naught I by 2 pi r multiplied by root 3 minus, it is mu naught I. In this situation, it will be 2 pi by 3. Here, 2 pi gets cancelled out. So, it will be mu naught I by 6 r. So, on further simplifying, we can write, if we take mu naught I by 2 r common, the result inside can now be written as root 3 by pi minus 1 by, in this situation I have taken this 2 r common out. So, in this situation I can see here the remaining term will be 3. So, this is the result I am getting as a final answer for this problem.